Has the rain started?
Of course it has. It's always started.
Has the rain
Seahawks
stopped?
Seahawks still winning?
Seahawks are, they're still causing heart attacks.
What's that local music scene these days?
Scott Carty, Seattle, Washington, KOMO-TV, and also, potentially, America's Funniest Home Videos.
Ooh.
I'm trying to become the host to replace Bergeron after he's all wrapped up.
Really?
You're up for the gig.
I'm trying.
All right.
What do you guys think?
Go for it.
Hey, why not?
Yeah.
I mean,
how's your narration skills?
In a world.
No, videos. Videos. Yeah, people send or sending in videos.
Like a funny cat voice.
Okay.
Like, are you good at like looking at YouTube?
Cat, meow.
Yeah, right. Okay. That's what you gotta do.
What about like a heavy set guy on a ladder? What is he?
He's hey, this will never. Hey!
All right, now this guy's fallen and he's accidentally hit his testicles.
Yeah.
Now, what do you do with that?
Honey, what's for dinner?
That's what you're gonna want to do.
And you knew Charlie would go for the crotch shot.
Nothing but ball jokes.
I love crotches.
How did you guys? I know that you didn't keep a serious straight face all the time.
No.
But I mean, my God, how do you get through this production with the three of you without just constantly being laughing?
Well, you laugh a lot because that's one of the fun things about getting to make a comedy, you know, where it's like, I don't know how many laughs they had on the set of Schindler's List, but like, you know, Horrible Bosses 2, it's a fun environment.
Yeah. Liam Neeson does love a good pun.
I mean, yeah.
And Jason, you had to be kind of the voice of reason among these knuckleheads. So was it tougher for you?
Yes. I had to be very, very serious all the way through it. And so I had to load my brain with distracting thoughts and just try to stay tuned in so I hear my cue word.
And what were the distracting thoughts?
Usually health problems for my family.
Ooh.
That's good. It's really twisted that you still would laugh as much as you did.
Yeah, you did break him.
It still didn't work.
You know? That's a double whammy. You're thinking about your kid dying and then you're laughing anyway.
But yeah, my kids would be hurting themselves. It would be hilarious pratfalls, though.
Yeah. Right in the balls.
Back to it, Charlie.
Hey.
Are you guys buddies away from the set? It seems like you are.
We get along real good.
Yeah. We even have each other's phone numbers.
Yep.
No.
That doesn't always happen when you do a movie.
And what do you guys do away from movies? If you get quiet time, you guys get to go out and hang out together. What do you do?
Gosh.
We don't do that. It's all wives and kids.
A couple of fathers and workaholics and not a lot of free time.
True, and I live in New York, so that makes it even trickier because that's a hell of a drive.
It is a long drive, isn't it?
For Uber, regardless of the coast.
Yeah.
It's one hell of an Uber tab.
Yep.
Thank you, guys. It's a lot of fun.
Thank
Great
you.
Job.
Thanks very much.